About breaking the string a little because it's going straight round to the other side of the cow pen and into the feed trough. Or do I have to run to the... slow to look after them, stolen it, so someone told me when I was asking directions to the farm. So this can go back to the dealers. And buy a windrower. Right, where does it go back? Here it is. Spin it around into here. Keep on doing nicely. Like that. Spin ourselves around after the salt went. This can be shop and do it this way, go garage, owned items, isn't in there, but list items, so I can go back. Okay, so now we want to hire a tedder. No, a windrow we want to hire. That one will do. We can release that. And back we go. Here. Where? The grass mower didn't go back. 1 second. Garage, disbind, return, yes, that's it, it's gone back now, so we won't be charged for that again. Now we shall go on windrow, now grass up. Some grass for the cows, we've got some hay, we've got some straw, we've got to come back here and pick the front mounted bale cows, we've got to get some more water for them, bed the bull tank we had, the tank we've got, build it up, we've also got to have a milk trailer, so we shall go and hire one, well we'll buy that, that's something that is going to stay on the farm all the time. Could do with a new tractor, but what this spare shrubland around here, if it's in our property area, could be could either plough that up and seed it with grass and crops, with more than the hayfield we've got. So now move, drop that up there. Head to the baler, pull that out of the way. Spin around there, that can drop there. Lovely. Go put the back on. Get this steadied and then start the baling process. Grab the fold that. That's some folding. Spin ourselves around in line to where we want to go the first group. Slow. Turn it on and lower it. And away we go. So yeah, there's not much down this breed, but, excuse me, we want to catch these bits that the baler was missing. This is getting going into a nice, neat windrow, ready for the baler to come in. Idea of all the grass back of the house, so we need it tidied. All exactly. All sorts of up around here. All those scraggly bits at the edges. And we can go through main part of it. Lift up there, lovely. Bring ourselves around. Back into here. Go straight up and down here. Rolling. There it goes. Piece at the bottom needs growing up as well. We will finish off with clearing this grass in the video and get this done and then send it back. The dealers are going to come and fetch it, so don't worry about it. We will sort that job out. Got some straw bales on here, so get much grass off of this. We've got to check. I know there is a field somewhere that belongs to us. Well, it's very sandy around here, so hopefully this tractor can manage whatever job we want to do. We've got to grow some wheat to get the straw for the cows. We've all gained crop off it. May even get some chickens put to one side of here as well. We'll need to grow wheat for the chickens. Back down here. Yeah, I'll bail it off screen and then squared off into one lump, there we go. Lovely. Finish off these bits down here. And cross there. There we go. Yeah, great view. Like our farm here in Brazil. That is done. Okay, it's up. It's dropped off. We will do a bit of baling. Wait for the contractors to come and fetch that back. There we go. Put the roll belt on. Get some grass for the cows. They do need the grass. We've got some hay on the trailer. If we need it, but at the moment, we don't need the hay because we haven't got a mixer wagon. Another thing we need is for now we don't have to wire onto the farm. But be careful with our money, as you say. We've got 41,000, that's got the last us to feed the animals, so we can't afford to be. We may just feed them grass for now and then feed them the straw. It won't be fully productive, but it's got one bale out. Back up. Okay, so now we go, get the rest of this grass now. Continue this day, it's 2:30 in the afternoon anyway, so I'll join you back on the next working day to see what we've hired, what we've taken back to the shop and such like. Hiring equipment. It is definitely the way this barn's got to go at the moment. We can't afford to buy it outright. The milk tank we shall hire per day and keep it on the farm, that won't be sent back because it will be needed pretty regularly when you get, you need to get the milk gone and sold, find out where the dairy is. Right, the way we're running this farm, I'm going to buy in a pallet of wheat, going to need a pallet truck. So anyway, that is where we're going to leave for tonight. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please give us a like, give us a share. If you are new to Summer Farm Estates and would like to see more of the work we do here, please channel, subscribe. I'll tell you when we do these videos, when we do our live streams. Until next time, this is Summer Farm Estates, and thank you for watching. Goodbye for now.